when we did the water quality testing, we test for pH, nitrate, nitrite, and
ammonia.
That shows us what, how healthy the stream is and what there should be in it. We net fish and bugs out of the rocks, and that can tell us what would live in the stream or what the stream holds for fish and wildlife. When we net the streams, we start at the bottom end of a hole and work our way up, so that way we don't spook anything down the stream from ahead of us and we don't miss any of the bugs that are in the rocks or silt. I think the Watershed Academy is extremely important to younger children to teach them about our environment and what there is out there in the wildlife.
Being able to keep tabs on all the streams and knowing what species of insects are in what.
I feel I get out of Watershed Academy learning many things about our environmental system that I didn't know before we started. Being a local fisherman, the Watershed Academy is extremely handy to have because many different fish species key in on certain bugs. The things we catch in the nets, we apply from the stuff that Eli give us, and then we indicate on what the bug is or where it came from.
Using a chart or a key with a bunch of different bug diagrams on there, we took clear plates and filled each of them with the species of bug and deciphered what they were.
I feel the Watershed Academy opens up very many opportunities in your future career if you are going into anything fisheries and wildlife, biology.
The whole class had a lot of fun that day. We got out into the stream, got around. I saw some stuff I've never seen before. It was a pretty cool experience. I'd look forward to doing it again.